this job is well, there's a elderly woman in here and it's 84 degrees inside. They got it set to cool. And right now nothing's happening. First, let's make sure we got power because we may not. Contactor, 27 volts. So we got power, we got low voltage. Something I saw on the thermostat was low battery, but those batteries now. Damn. Tell you what, that 24 volts, if you're sweaty, can get you. All right, I'm gonna check between red. I got no call on anything. So let's go into the thermostat. Voltage. I got no red. Instead, I'm gonna try to swap wires on this and see if we can't get it going. Thank you. sometimes if there's a splice in the wire between here and there. They don't connect all the wires. So it's hit or miss whether or not this is going to work. I'm connecting red to black.
Or anything?
Are you good? No, sir, I got it. Thank you. There's a dog in there. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. This is just how I wanted to finish my Friday. I'm coming down here knowing that if I find something, it's gonna require another trip. Turn over there. So that's where I'll start. If y'all can see that, there's my thermostat wire. we just got to follow that and see if we find anything. It's getting rocky, which is, and I ain't got no knee pads. Look at this supply. At least you hope not. There's the end of my seal tight. I didn't see nothing wrong with that thermostat wire. If I can't pull it out and test it. That's one solid wire though. It didn't seem like it spliced anywhere. Pulling a new thermostat wire right now might be my only option, and sometimes when they build these houses, they staple that thermostat wire to the 2x4s in there. So sometimes pulling a new wire is easier said than done. Alright, I got 24 volts on my blue one, so we're gonna try it. Let's see. Well, we're about to find out if there's any more damage.
You're out here all. You're prepared, all right. I'm going to hold this for you.
I think you got more problems. I can blow her. And we got 24 volts. Let's check it. Thank you. You know what, but I could probably do it right now. Can I see this? Thank you. Chance I might have to replace the whole thing anyway. This has been a hell of a job. Perfect, but I think it's close enough. Tell you what, that call has been a call from hell so far. Lost power wire in the thermostat on two wires. I was able to use another wire to get 24 volts, and you wouldn't expect something else would be wrong like that, but the blower wasn't working either. Turns out to be the module, and the way they had it, all the connections on the module were on the bottom, so I unmounted the motor and moved it so they're on the top, and I'm on my way to get a module. I just did call it in time, because they are fixing to go home. Y'all can't see them right now, but we got some really dark clouds headed this way. Hurricane season, and these thunderstorms can get bad in a hurry. Thank you. Pop. One thing you might notice, these are a different size. So this is my speed selector. And I got common. That's gonna be brown. Oh my word, I can't reach it. This is line. This is L. That's one of my powers. Next is G, that's ground. And next is N, that's gonna be my orange. So these are my two power wires. This is ground and this is 24 volts common. This is my signal. You're supposed to have 24 volts between here and here. So when I turn this on, hopefully this will come on.
Oh, right, all right, all right.
Is this unit about?
Oh.
Okay.
I'd have to look at the.
Oh, no, I was just curious. It could be that idea. No, you can't live without them down here.
Sensor that tells me the pressure. Yeah, that's a lot better. Needed to see. We're getting done just in time, aren't we?
You think you got it right?
Well, I hope so. Nothing else happens. If it does, you know who to call. You can no leave. Now auto is just for the blower. I don't know if y'all can see this weather. But that looks like tornado weather over there. That's what I was racing against, trying to get that job done.
Well, guys, that's the end of that one. I'm on my way home, finally. Thank you for watching.